the dumbbell one arm row. Start with your feet hip to shoulder width apart, with back again nice and flat, similar to the pillar saw. Initiate the movement by pulling your shoulder blades down and back, keeping the arm straight. Think about pulling the shoulder blade into your back pocket to get the proper down and back motion. After retracting the shoulder blade, pull the elbow back, rowing the dumbbell into your body, being sure to keep the elbow tight to the body. Low, under control, and repeat.